We spent a lot of time talking about the present and the past of North Carolina. That young man, Matt Guchohannes, is the future. He is going to be a marked man in the college scene. You score goals in the championship game as a freshman, people are going to know who you are.
Oh, yes.
And what I love about Guchohannes isn't just his versatility, but his leadership. You can see the trust that he has engendered from his teammates, the buy-in that he helps create. He's the kind of guy you want as your captain. I genuinely believe that he makes his teammates better. When he's on the field, he's not trying to do it for himself. He's out there trying to make his teammates' jobs easier. But he's just the kind of guy you want leading your team if you're trying to win a championship.
broccoli.